Hello, Andriuha. How are you, man? How are you doing, bro? Okay, how are you doing lately? I'm good, man. I'm good. I'm just doing a really short stream today. It's so early because because later on I will not be able to stream. So I thought I will do it now. Weird to see you in the daylight. Yeah, man. I know. How you doing, guys? What's going on? How did you like the cover of new track? I don't expect too many people on the stream today for a few reasons. Most of them are at school or at work, so if we're gonna get above 10 people, 10 viewers, it will be a success, I think. Oh my god. Ugh. Looks fantastic. Nice. Glad you like it, man. Yes, unfortunately later on I will not be able to stream. And today I wanted to show pretty much one thing. How to make a template. And I'm not sure if I should do it today or tomorrow maybe. And just today just talk to you guys for a bit and, you know, show some things maybe. Because yeah, it was mostly requested by Halo Winter. You know, he wanted to see how to make your little template. You know, like the one I'm using, like I'm using this one. Like I made it myself, right? So yeah. So you have already set up everything as, you know. Because it speeds up the workflow quite a lot, to be honest. I was not really sure if it's gonna really speed up my workflow, but... yo, Dread System, what's up, man? Oh, Dread System, I sent you this, right? Because there was a guy requesting for me to do a... like a little tutorial how to make a template for yourself like that. So I will make it today. Just show how to set up the mixer, because it's nothing really, you know, pretty common sense. It just takes a while to set everything up, but later on it, when you save it, it speeds up your workflow a lot. At least in my case it was like, you know, twice as I started doing things twice as fast. Pretty helpful. Yeah, I think so too. So yeah. Yo, Freku, what's up, man? Real E-classes time. How are you, Freku? Playing Valheim every day, my friend. I'm gonna maybe log in today to Valheim. Not sure though, because I will be busy until the evening. So maybe in the evening. Yo, the Valheim, man. You all playing Valheim? Took a break for a few days, but text me when you want to play. Sure thing, man. Yeah, it's not a usual time for me to be streaming now, as you can see. Everyone's out at work and school, so... Gopnik is just, you know... gonna do a like 1 hour, I think 1 hour stream, not more. Okay, so maybe I'm gonna start. If they will... What the hell? Yo, Jax, what the hell, man? I finally can catch a stream. Yo, dude, what time is it in US now? Bro, thank you very much for the sub, man. 26 months, man, what the fuck? Over two... 2 years and 2 months, what the fuck, man? That's crazy, dude. Insane. Holy fuck. 5:30 Pacific time. Are you waking up to work, man? Thank you very much for the sub, man, and for the massive support for 26 months. You are crazy, dude. You're at work. I see. Yo, what's this track playing now? A-Trip, All I Want. Really cool. Hello, Daria. Yeah, man, and that's, as I said a second ago, it's unusual time for me to be streaming, but I need to do it like that today because I'm not able to stream in the evening. Yo, X2, by the way. Hello, man. Okay, let me start doing the things I wanted to do. Alright, so Halo Winter is not here, but I hope he's gonna rewatch the stream maybe. Basically, why you want your own template to be here, like why you want to set up your own template in FL Studio, is because, you know, you want to be familiar and ready to start working straight away. So it's as simple as it can get. What you can do is you can do it in two ways. Basically, you can set up every single track to the color and the instrument you want to make out make on it. And for example, let's call it a kick and paint it red. Okay, red color. Okay, so it's a kick channel, but it's not assigned to any mixer channels. You know, I mean, it's a track that is not attached to any mixer channels. So when you drop, for example, you will drag a sample like this, let's say, okay. You'll assign it to any other channel, but you will place it here. It's still going to be this sample assigned to other channel, but it's not going to be a kick, right? So you can do it. You can put other samples. But what you can do also is click on track, select track mode, and assign it to actual mixer channel. Let's go for mixer one. It changed the name and the color to what the mixer channel is right here. Not sure if you can see my cursor on the bottom. So now you to set it all up, you need to focus on the channels on the mixer actually. So you click on the mixer channel, rename and color, kick, and make it red. And boom, you change it on the mixer and the track changed the color and the name as well. And now when you're gonna drop a new sample on this track, it's going to be assigned automatically to channel one, for example. Yeah. So depends on how you want to do it. What the fuck, XWA saying about Shadow? What the hell, man? Yeah, so it depends on how you want to do it, because for some people it can be annoying, guys, you know? Meme by guy? Hello, meme by guy. What's up there? Let me set up my... Yeah, so I can see all of your messages on chat. Knagus is Freku, actually, Xtof. Freku is Knagus, man. Anyway, what I wanted to say is you can do it this way, or you can make it normally without assigning the track to actual mixer channel, right? So you can put it as unassigned. If you assign it, there's a little A icon next to the name. See? So it depends on how you want to do it. You can go like that. But let's actually call it... Let's actually do it differently. Let's name a group Kicks. Kicks painted red as well. And actually assign it to this, because what you're gonna do now. Track mode. Kicks. Yeah, we didn't change the name? That's weird. Oh. Okay. I know why. Kicks. Okay. And now you can assign the tracks below it to group. You know? Group with the above track. And now you have like three tracks in a group. You can name them, actually make it on the mixer, name it kick 1, kick 2, kick 3, and assign them here. It's changing the color? Weird. You can color it here on the mixer later on. But why are we doing that? Because you can simply, you know, later follow the whole group and make it easy for yourself and look nice looking. Yeah, just assign those kicks, because usually not sure how many kicks are you using, guys, in your tracks. I'm using usually 2. So yeah. They implemented night vision goggles. What game are you talking about? Yo, Jax, you've been busy with Diablo 3? Are you waiting on Diablo... Diablo 2 Resurrected? That's gonna be epic, in my opinion. Just Kelo, siemano, siema. Okay, so when we have the kicks, and on the mixer, you actually want to assign them to this group, because you will use it as a bus channel, right? So what you do is route to this track only, do it with every single kick. So this is gonna be kick bus. Kick bus. And okay, we have grouped kicks, and you actually repeat it for every single sound. You do it like that. Synths, subs, you can color it in any way you want. For example, the group is bright red, but you can make the kicks more like light red, just to make it, you know, look separated a bit better. Make it pretty and easy to read, and that's the most important thing. Okay, we have the kicks. On the mixer channel now, on the mixer, I mean, you can put the separator in. Separator here, group separator. And you see, it's a little line right here that separates this group from the next channel. And you repeat it with all the other things. Already did the pre-order for Diablo 2. Nice. And it's nice that it costs like what? $30? $35? Vladi Volkov. Yo, man. So it's not like full priced, you know? Because when they put it on BlizzCon, I was like, yeah, it's probably gonna be like $50 easy. But they actually made a lower price. It's so weird that, you know, I wanted to do this, but we have, what, 2 producers on the chat today? Because other producers are at school now. And it's awkward to do, because I'm doing it for them to rewatch the VOD when they come back. For Halo Winter, because I promised him that I will do that. But you know, there's like Andriuha and Dread System in the chat that's producing music actually. So maybe I'm gonna just show this like that, and you know, so you know what's going on. And on the tomorrow, when I'm gonna be streaming on the regular time, I will maybe create a whole template and send it up to you guys. Like, we're gonna create a whole template together on the on stream. I think that's gonna be a better idea, because you know, it's always better to have a bigger chat and actually, you know, people who look at what you are doing and Yo, Yorself. Hello, Yorself. Oh, the third producer join in. Yo, man, how are you, dude? Actually, it might be a good time at Yorself's place now to watch. Finally, not at night, right? Yeah, so I think we're gonna complete the whole template tomorrow, but the main idea of it is like, you know, make a group. Assign it to the channels, so later on you have everything sorted out. And yeah, and when you create it, you can save it on the... What was the path for that? I don't have the path for it. It was C... Wait. To see program files, image line, data, templates. That was the path for it, I think. You save the template there and you can save that as default. So you open every RFL Studio and you straight away have your template on. Pretty useful, I tell you guys. We can put some subs here. Actually, name here. Sub 1, sub 2, not sure why I put sub on green color, but it's okay, I guess it's okay, right? You are not mad at it, right? We have subs. Actually, subs we don't need to group, to be honest. Because why you want to group and why you want the bus channels? Because you can process all of the kicks, for example, with, you know, one EQ. Where is Yorself from? Yorself is from Omsk, man. You know where Omsk is? Far, far away from Europe. Oh my god! I'm sore from the gym. So I'm really lost now, and I'm not sure if I should continue this today or actually wait with this for tomorrow. You tired, Gop? Nah, not tired. I'm a bit sore, you know, after the gym from yesterday, after the training. I feel the muscles. I'm not tired. It's really early for me to stream, actually. But yeah, doing that because I'm not able to stream later today. And I wanted to make a template, like whole template, and show how to do it, but actually, it's so early that everyone's, you know, away, not in front of their computers. So doing this for like 2-3 producers on the chat, and probably you guys know this already. And person who requested this for me to do is not here, so you know, I don't think I don't think there's a point in doing that now. I'm not used to your room being this lit. Yeah, man. I know. It's weird. I know this. Usually, you know, streaming in the evening. You're lucky we don't even have gyms. You mean like they are closed because of Corona? Right here, they are closed as well. But like they're closed, but only the professionals and people who are preparing for a sports competition can train in the gyms. So when you go to sign up to a gym, you are signing a paper, you're getting into a sports club, and you're signing a paper that you are preparing for the competition. So right now, let me, if I remember that correctly, right now, I'm the member of Iron Body Club, and I'm preparing for the competition, bodybuilding competition in May 15th in Lublin. You think I'm gonna look good on the stage, guys? You know, I need to get a tan, you know? Iron Body, man. Not Ron. Iron Body. Like, you know. Yeah, so you guys think I'm gonna look nice on the stage? I need to get that, you know, that tan, you know? I need to get that tan ready. You know? Halo Winter lives in the US time zone, I think. Might be asleep or in classes. Yeah, yeah, I think so. That's why I think I'm gonna continue with this template making tomorrow. Because, yeah. Tomorrow I just wanted to, you know, check out what's going on online. I just came from training, I can't feel my legs. That's good. And training legs is, well, my least favorite thing, to be honest. Definitely, but how with mask? What do you mean, my friend? Oh, on the stage? Yeah, that might be difficult. I will come to Poland just to see a hard bass producer flex on me with his muscle. Yeah, man, you need to come to Poland, bro. Visit me and Freku, man. One day, bro. I mean, right now it's impossible anyway. Traveling is banned, guys. Leg training is great. I mean, leg training itself is not bad. I usually don't like the... what it causes that day. I don't have any, you know, strength. Oh, there's actually a funny story about my leg training. You know, when I told this once on the stream. When I was at university and I was going to a gym and I was training a bit harder back then. And, you know, I was pushing myself, like pushing my leg training to the limit. So later on, I had really no... You know, I didn't feel my legs at all, like really, it was terrible. But, you know, I was training, so I went to a gym and after the gym I had... it's not called lessons, but you know, I had to go to the uni again, right? For some exercise and stuff like that. So we went back to the uni from the gym with my friend. And I remember this. When the lessons ended, we were going down the stairs and behind me there was my fiance behind me, you know, and she wasn't my fiance back then, of course, but she was just behind me and I was walking down the stairs and one of my legs just didn't make it, right? It had no more strength in it, so it bended and I just fallen off the stairs. Because of my fucking leg training that day. Yeah, that was funny. Hello, Mordi. Hello, Bebek. Yo, guys. Yeah, man. I tell you. It was like literally like a, you know, fragment of some comedy movie about American teens on the college. There was my crush behind me and I was going down the stairs and suddenly I started fucking falling off the stairs, right? I felt like, what the fuck was that? Fucking cringe. Yeah, but heavy leg trainings do that to you guys. Hello, apps. Must have looked really bad in front of her as well. I mean, we all laughed, so that wasn't that bad, but you know, still, it was... Dude, why the fuck are you falling on the stairs, right? Yeah, man. On next. Thank you for this follow, man. Thank you very much. Going up and downstairs is already an exercise. Yeah, that's true. What weather is on the other side of Poland? I mean, it was snowing just a bit, but it's still dry outside. That's the most important thing, right? It's still dry, a bit cold, but not really terrible. I could go running now. That's cool. Jax, my knees gave out when I was pressing 500 pounds. Nice, man. But I hope your knees are okay, man. Aluzik. Dziękuwa, byku. Dzięki, dzięki. By the way, I'm making that remix now. I shot a part of this track on the stream before, but I'm gonna create this create the remix out of it, the DJ Tego Typu remix. I'm gonna show it to you. I'm gonna show you the vocals for this. Not sure if you're gonna understand, but the vocal samples for this are like that.
Zniszczyć, rozjebać, odlecieć chcę. Pierdolę to. Ruszam w tango. Oborniki disco. To właśnie to.
Okay, not sure if you understood this in Polish. I don't think so, but... it is quite funny. Pierdolę to. It's warm in Omsk, minus 6 today. Yeah, man, warm. Summertime, bro. Subgop, it's nice feeling to know that I'm older than yesterday. What do you mean, Mordi? Did you have a birthday? Or what do you mean? Subgop, it's nice feeling to know that I am older than yesterday. I mean, yeah, that's pretty logical, right? Every next day, we are older than previous day. How is it in Lublin? It's okay, man. It's on... I'm not sure if it's on plus, but it's not bad. It's okay. It's minus one, man. Minus one. Dex, my knees are messed up now. That was 16 years ago now. I can't really exercise anymore due to my heart. I see, man. Well, that was a long time ago, man. Hello, Nord. I'm gonna create... Yeah, I'm trying to set something up here, some like more like Vixa vibes, but in 150 BPM with a... Not sure how it's gonna sound in the final product because I'm still on the process of actually getting proper sounds into that track. So, yeah. And the build-up is completely, it's gonna be different. It sucks now. The vocals as well will be processed differently. What is she saying? Oh my god, man. You want me to translate it?
Pierdolę cię.
I mean, we can translate that to fuck you. Next one.
Chcę skurwić się.
That's another fucking weird thing to translate, but in this meaning, it means I want to get fucked up. Okay? Next thing.
Zniszczyć.
Destroy. Like myself. Destroy myself.
Rozjebać.
Another word for destroying yourself.
Odlecieć chcę.
I want to fly to the sky, you know, let's say.
Pierdolę to.
Fuck this.
Ruszam w tango.
Ruszam w tango. Jak to przetłumaczyć na angielski, nie? I want to party? I'm going to party?
Oborniki disco.
Oborniki disco. Oborniki is a... Oborniki Śląskie is a funny named village or town in Poland, let's say, that DJ Tego Typu is from, you know? Because it's a remix of DJ Tego Typu track. And he's from that town, so Oborniki Disco is like, you know.
Oborniki Disco, to właśnie to.
That's it. This is it, something like that.
Pierdolę cię. Chcę skurwić się. Zniszczyć, rozjebać, odlecieć chcę. Pierdolę to. Ruszam w tango. Oborniki Disco, to właśnie to.
This is not a Christian channel anymore, guys. Getting fucked up in the club, basically. Yeah, you can translate it like that. Gopnik. Interesting template, and yes, it's my birthday. I mean, I stopped doing the template because there's not too many... Oh, this template. Ah, yeah. I decided we're gonna do it tomorrow, like tomorrow we're gonna create like a full template like that, and I'm gonna just upload it to the Discord server, okay? So everyone can use it, and hopefully it will help some people. Maybe, or maybe not, I don't know. Hello, Box. Shit, I'm late. Not really late, I'm just early, man. Look at the time. I'm usually not streaming at that time. Getting fucked up in the club. Husari. Next up. I understand Polish. I know what are you saying in Polish. Yeah, that's good, man. I mean, I know you probably understand. I'm still banned on Discord. I know, man. What can I do, bro? I need to show my dad this VOD so he can see the work that goes into electronic music. This is nothing, to be honest. Like, this is the start of the project, and there's a lot more that comes into electronic music to making it. It's you know, completely different thing. Does the mask get warm? This one? Not really. I finally found balaclava that is really thin and nice, you know? Earlier, I had a balaclava that was a bit thicker, and it was really uncomfortable after a while. This one feels like I have nothing on my head, fortunately. By the way, hello, Ravine. DJ Ravine joined the chat, guys. You guys know who is DJ Ravine. Don't you? I bet you do. Funny how Polish can be understood by a Russian speaker, but not vice versa. Yeah, like, Polish people understand only some of the Russian words. Because there are similarities between those languages. Like, some words are really similar. We have some words from Russian language because, you know, after World War II, Russia actually, you know, took a part of Poland, and yeah, we had some... we were Russia one day. Yeah. But about my mask, I actually, first, I tried to stream with a... with a normal mask, with this mask that I DJ with, you know? Like the fake one, the this one. With this one. But this was insane. Like, literally, people could barely understand me, and after like 1 hour I was, you know, over it. I couldn't stream anymore. What do you guys think? Should I finish this track with those sounds, or do you think I should go for more classic type of sound, hard bass sound, like classic donks and stuff? Because I like it, to be honest. You say classic Andrew, huh? And this is a problem now, man. Everything that sounds like this classic old hard bass sounds, you know, it just doesn't feel good anymore. I don't know why. Something happened, something clicked in my brain, and it was like, boom. Hello, Thunder. It's early and I'm late again. It's okay, man. I didn't plan to stream that early, to be honest, and I didn't expect, you know, we're gonna get 10 people on today's stream, because, you know, people don't know I'm streaming, but it's okay, actually. I didn't expect that many people anyway. I mean, yeah, ear stuff, there's gonna be something, like, I will build around it. This is like the core of the thing I'm building, right? So it will be filled with some synths, with some sounds on the sides and stuff like that. The thing is, the core sound, the bass sound, the thing, I think I like it because it's one of those. I think I showed this to you on my stream. Is this sound I made on Serum? That is a really... For me it sounds good. And I think I will want to use that. And it fits together well. Because other sounds in this are this one. And we have something here. So, sounds like that all together bring up something like this. And I think it sounds pretty cool. It's not, of course, it's just the start, so yeah. What are you doing on stream today? I don't want to repeat myself, but basically I wanted to make a template for FL Studio for everyone to use, but seeing that not many people are here today that will use that, not many producers. I mean, right now we have more producers here, but at the beginning it wasn't too many. But okay, I think I can do it now. If we have actual people who are interested in that, we can do it today or tomorrow, it's up to you guys. Basically what I wanted to do is like create a template that can be uploaded on Discord later on, so people can use it, so they have everything organized. And another plus of that template would be if you guys would do collabs between each other or with me. You know, we would work on the same fucking template all the time. So, yeah. Of course, that there's no guarantee it will work. Why? Because every person have different way of working in FL Studio, of making music, okay? So just because I set it up like that, like for example, I put my kicks, my percussion, my drums here first, then this, you know, it doesn't mean it will work well for everyone. Because for example, if you are used to, I don't know, put some kicks here and below them you put some, I don't know, synths. So you will need to kind of, you know, change it up and make it for yourself. Also, another thing is not everyone is used to actually making it organized like that. For example, I have crashes here because when I put a crash on this track, it straight away goes to the crash channel on my mixer, right? But some people are, for example, you know, putting the sounds on the different tracks just to make it look more like they can see when it ends and when it starts. So they, for example, I don't know, let me get this reverb sound. It's an FX sound, but some people, for example, do this, right? Just before the kick, so they know that the kick is coming here and it's this one is leading to the kick. On this template, this sound would be here on the bottom, right? So it doesn't look that good anymore. I mean, good. It's more difficult to see what's going on. You need to actually listen instead of just looking. Yeah, and because when you drop it here, it's gonna be assigned to the kick channel, right? So the processing that is set up for the kick is going to work on this instead of the FX processing. So yeah, if people will not be able to get used to that shit, then, I mean, yeah, I just want to help. That's the point. Isn't it BPM? What do you mean, my friend? Gopnik Macbeth collab request intensifies. Yeah, man. Hi, Gop. Big fan. Collab, bro. Bro, I have so many projects I need to dig up from, you know. Right now, I have this one. That will be the remix for DJ Tego Typu. I have an anthem coming with Pinks. You know Pinks? He's making some... It's hard to describe, to be honest. It's kind of like Vixa, but a bit more, how to say it, it's less primitive, it's cool. It's like Vixa, but with that, you know, nice feeling. I recommend checking out Pinks. He's a cool producer. Tripolowski anthem? No. Hardwagon anthem, man. Hardwagon. The Polish, how to say it, collective? I'm not sure. It's not collective. Someone said something about setting this project to 100 BPM. Wanted to know the difference. 100 BPM? 100? Why did you set it up to 100 BPM? That was 100 BPM. 128 like EDM. Actually, I can see this working, to be honest. But 150 is okay. Even though it can get a bit chaotic for some people. And 140 would be like... Yeah, I'm not sure about the tempo. It's going to be either 140 or 150. 0 BPM. Come on, Gob, don't be a pussy. Hey, dude. What if you start making music in 0 BPM, man? Just uninstall FL Studio, dude. You suck. Forget it, it was someone else in the chat, but yeah, it's okay, man. Drum and bass speed? Like 170? Nah, it's too busy for 170. I would need to take off some elements and put in more drums, actually. I mean, less, because we have like three bass sounds in this beat. And I would need to do like with two maybe, and put a bit different beat, but 170, drum and bass tempo. I mean, there always will be people who will do, you know, Gopnik Magdiat track speed up 125 YouTube channel, bass boosted, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna leave that for them, man. When I'm bored of producing, sometimes I slow down Metal Shade and relax. Gopnik Magdiat Nightcore. I know a guy who is a fan of Nightcore, big fan of Nightcore. I mean it's just for fun, right? I don't think people treat Nightcore like seriously. I don't know if I can make a poll even on this. I think there was a poll on Twitch, right? Whatever, not gonna look for that now. Oh my god, my muscles are sore. So yeah, today, a really short stream. We're gonna proceed tomorrow for making that template ready. Oh, by the way, guys, I didn't say this. Because when you set up a template and you, for example, you save it just like another project, right? But you save it in a template folder. So that means you can actually put the plugins you want always to use on your master channel or the bass channels, you know? So, for example, if you have like hi-hats and claps that where you always cut off your low frequencies from, you know, you can, for example, set up an EQ on the percussion bus channel, you know, so it always there. Or you can set up the tuner and the span on master, so it's always open straight after you load up FL Studio. You know, that's a really cool thing. We need a sore muscles emote. Heartbeats give me gains. Hey, that's good, Jax. Hey, I'm gonna use this. Use it, Jax. And you're gonna be the first person to receive a t-shirt like that, man. Hey, that's good, man. I like that. Thanks for the idea, dude. Good stream. Didn't have to stay up till 12 a.m. to watch a Polish man speak words into camera. Man, a Polish guy sitting on a fucking chair in front of computer. Best content 2021. Yeah, actually today's stream, you know, is super unplanned. I should have been doing something else than this template, because it was obvious that if I stream at 2 o'clock, there's gonna be like fewer producers actually on the stream. Ale hardbass plus dubstep są uspar krat sprawił. No idea what you said, what it means, som uspar krat. Ale sprawił means zrobił, which means did, like, you know, in a past term. I donated $5 but nothing happened. What? It's weird, man. I don't see the donation on my feed. I will check it out on my Streamlabs profile on. Because if something like that went through, I will be able to give it back to you. If I'm not mistaken. Also, it would be good if you check your PayPal if the payment went through. Because it is possible that it's on hold and you're going to get it back automatically. Because yeah, I literally see nothing like that. But thank you, Nord. It says that it went through, but I don't know if it actually did. It should, if it says it. This is last notification from you. I see you gifted a sub 5-6 days ago to Cardboard Pigeon. Nice name. Write to me on Discord as well, Nord. Okay, about that. That sucks, actually. Weird. I have the alert set up, so you know. No idea why. Polish guy in balaclava sitting in front of computer making modern music. I would click in that video. Yeah. You know, I had problems with editing as well lately because, you know, on Friday this week there's Protein coming out, the new track, right? After that, there's gonna be a video showing of the basics, like we were talking about on stream lately, and maybe a deconstruction of the track on YouTube as a video, more in depth. And I don't know. I think I'm gonna start making some content for the channel, not only uploading tracks. I mean, it all sucks anyway. YouTube sucks anyway. You know. I can't wait until those cries about Gopnik MacBriat. Why are you not using your, like, lately? Why are you not using your Russian voice on the video? Siema, Seba! Co tam u ciebie? Jak tam? Jak się dzień, kurde, jak ci dzień mija? Bo ja to streamuję, bo później nie będę mógł streamować, niestety. Ktoś dzwoni do mnie, ZW. Sorry, had to open the doors. SoundCloud sucks more? Why? Why is that, Seba? Yo, Nord! Now, the donation came in, man. $3. Thank you very much, Nord. You actually made the N a capital N. I see. Quick, he left. Thank you, Nord, for the donation, man. Glad that it came out, but did you get back your $5 from before? Or, because you should get it back. You'll open the door, there will be standing postman, he will have a balaclava. Nah, man. I remember there was a time I went to get the food. You know, when we were, I don't remember what we were playing here, but I think it was some Call of Duty, maybe with Checo on one of the streams. And I actually was opening the door already when I realized I have my balaclava on my head. And I was like, quickly, you know? This is a different one, but it worked this time. I don't know if I don't... I think you should get it back. Okay, guys. I'm gonna end the stream now. I will need to go soon. As I said, it's a short stream today and really unplanned. So I'm gonna see you tomorrow, and tomorrow, as I said, normal time, and we will make a FL Studio template for you guys to use. I'm gonna show it to you, like how to do it and, you know, how to make it as practical as you can, so you can speed up your workflow and you know, make it working for yourself. If that's alright. Gopnik, by the way, did you saw this video? That's a very nice track. Can you tell me the title of that track instead of sending the link, man? I would appreciate that, man. Because if that's Rickroll, you will get banned not only on Discord, man, but also on Twitch. And I'm gonna fucking ban you out of your apartment. What's the title, man? Hardbass Astronomia. No, never heard it, bro. It's first time I hear something like that, man. You're gonna call the landlord. I'm gonna call your mom, Bebek. Alright. Take care, everyone, guys. I spend morning sending CV to some companies, later watch new Swan interview. Oh yeah, I watched this Swan interview as well. He's a cool guy, smart guy. Anyway, see you. See you tomorrow, normal time. Sorry it had to be like that today, but that was the only time I could stream today. So, yeah. Take care, and I'm gonna see you tomorrow.